Alright, time to assess. So we got our angler moved in. It's time for another expansion because we need room for more NPCs. I can't pick this up. Okay, we need to empty stuff out of my inventory. I'll talk to you guys in a moment. Give me a second. Alright, with my inventory fully officially organized, we placed an Extractinator! Yes. I love this machine. This thing is so overpowered. And you might be asking, well, hey, what is this? Or as any Terrarian expert right now knows, it's amazing. I already know that you know that I know it's amazing. But for the people who don't know yet, this is what it does. When you have Silt and Slush. Oh, let me get the Fallen Star. Just 1 second. 1 second. All right. If I hold it, it goes. Look at that. It goes completely all the way up off the screen. Look at it. This is beautiful. I don't even know where to begin or how amazing this is. I got Amber Mosquito. That means I got a pet. Oh, but we're not done. This is amazing! I love this. Look at this! Always collect Slush and Silt, guys. Always. Never do not collect it. It is more valuable than gold itself. It's beautiful. Wow, what am I gonna be able to make from all that? It's over? Okay, what is this? That's right! I can now summon a baby dinosaur as my pet. Look at him! What should I name him? Let's name him. Rex? I can't think of. That's too obvious. I want to think. I leave it to you guys to think of a better name. Anyway, that's a baby dinosaur. What else do I have? I got a bunch of amber, bunch of tungsten, tin. Look how much platinum. I got 71 platinum. I had no platinum. None. Zero. Zilch. Nada. I have 155 ore. Okay, let's start smelting. 17 platinum bars I just made. 17. I can even make a creme-type bar or a crimson bar. Ooh. You can make it. Really? Anyway, I've already got a gold pickaxe. Got a gold sword already. I can make a ruby staff. Yeah, we'll make a ruby staff. Alright, I can make a glass kiln. Let's go ahead and make that. I can make a heavy workbench. Let's go ahead and make that. Cooking pot. I'm good on that. Oh, I also got 4 gold coins out of that, too. Isn't that nice? Alright, so I've got a ruby staff to try out. I got more bars than I know what to do with. Jeez. Made a gold helmet. I don't have enough gold for anything else, so we're still working on a full set of gold armor as we speak. Oh, it's raining. That's okay. That is okay. Alright, let's place the glass. As an angler, he's... Whoa. He seems like he would place that, right? And then a hard workbench for the demolitionist? Yeah. I'll be revamping these places soon. I love how my dinosaur flies in on a pterodactyl. Anyway. Ruby staff. And I also can make another mana star, which I will be needing. Not that I'm going for a full wizard build, but I can. It is something to consider. For now, I'm going to stack everything else up in here, and yeah. I need to go gather wood. So, let me go do that. Well, we have flying fish to worry about. Whilst I'm out getting wood, I've decided we need to go after that chest at the end of the ocean. So that's our journey. Collect as many trees as we can along the way and plant. And yeah. I'm gonna hopefully get a magic mirror out of that. A giant worm? Why is a giant worm coming to the surface? It's bad enough I gotta deal with zombies. What the hell? It gave me a whoopee cushion. I like it. Yeah. Ah, yes. Yes, a good old whoopee cushion. Hello, demon eye. Hello, hello. Looks like you got pink eye on the demon eye. I got me a ruby. Magic staff. What do you have? Nothing. Get out of here, zombie. Demon eye. Yeah. This ruby staff is amazing. I like all the magical staffs, though. I think they're pretty good when you're first starting out. And they're pretty powerful. And it's not that hard to get fallen stars. Alright, I remember there's a demon altar there. That'll come in handy later. Now, after a long night's journey and acquiring a whoopee cushion and what appears to be also a raincoat, we are now here where I will commence the drinking of said water breathing potion. I'm gonna get as low as I can first. And I think... Wow, that storm had a creepy sound for a second. I thought there was like a monster. Anywho. I don't have any glow sticks. What happened to my glow sticks? Did I accidentally put... That's weird. I have no glow sticks. Well, I'll use my magic staff. Let's go. Okay, just go ahead and drink this. I don't have to think about it. Just loot it all. It's weird that there's a whole bunch of stuff down here. There's a painting. What else? We got a bee statue? A hornet. Looks like a bird statue as well. Wait, you can just come in? Oh, this is open! Oh. Okay, that's bad. That's really bad. Because there can be sharks. There are sharks and orcas in the water. I did not know that was open. Get out of here, flying fish. Alright. Well, that was interesting. What do we get? We got a few statues. Got some black ink. We also got, here it is, a superior spear. Interesting, spears normally aren't that good in this game. And I think some coinage and potions. That's about it, really. Nothing really that useful. But hey, we found out what was there. And that's all that matters. Down with you, Mr. Vulture. Down with you. It's gonna be a long trek home, but I did get 881 wood along the way. So, I'm glad about that. I definitely gotta get home, build another little house for more NPCs to move in. Because we've always gotta have space for more NPCs. Always. That is a must.